conspicuous target. Let's try dropping down it. Yeah, this one here. Okay, so what I don't see is an actual place to use this key. Let's check it anyway. Okay, it puts me on top of this track, which doesn't really do a lot. It lets me get over here. Let's see what's in that chest over there. God damn it. Okay, well, if nothing else, I'm learning a little more about how this map functions. I wasn't thinking with three dimensions, so that's kind of a problem. See, this part perplexes me, especially because I can't just do this. Thank you. See, this whole system here, I have no idea how to deal with. And there has to be somewhere that I can take that ball to be able to crush a pillar, but I'm still not clear on where that's actually supposed to be. Frick! Say, but I may have to check the walkthrough here because I am positively just plain lost. Because I mean, I'd like to finish the game tonight, but if Dungeon 7 is going to be this kind of problem, I don't know what I'm going to do. Because I mean, they've made it obvious that I have to collapse part of it with this big black ball right here. Okay, so let's take this stairway up here downward. Thank you. right. I get down here and I can't. How many times did I walk right by this door and never do anything with it? Please tell me it's a switch. Oh, it's just this guy. What's his deal? Okay, the nightmare key. I can't do a thing with that yet. Jumping down there does not look helpful. Interesting, that platform, is that accessible from the other room by means of a bomb, possibly? Or is that just a thing that's there with no explanation? Okay, nothing there. So I can't get into this room unless the orange tiles are down. But I can't advance unless the blue tiles are down. Okay, I really feel like I'm hitting a wall here. Thank you. There's, that's the pillar. So, how do I get to that pillar? Seem to do anything, but... shield those guys to death. This here. See, that's somewhere I've already been and can access easily enough. So that doesn't really help. And then this room is just the mini boss, and then here is just a switch that doesn't help me. Because when I put red tiles up, I can't get to where I need to be. Yeah, because then you have those up on that side, and that is less than helpful. I'm gonna try jumping off here and see if maybe I'm just missing something. Yeah, see, I've been in this room. Okay, I'm going to take 5 minutes, and unfortunately I'm going to check a spoiler while I take care of other issues. Please stand by.